For the third time in a week, Lewiston fire crew is battling yet another fire, this one also on Bartlett Street.
And this fire comes just days after another fire also on Bartlett Street displaced more than 100 people. WMTW News 8's Norm Karkos is live from Lewiston this morning with the very latest. Good morning, Norm.
Good morning, Aaron, and good morning, Shannon. That's right, third fire in the last week here in Lewiston, really in this area. First fire began not too far from where I am over here. Second fire, a couple of blocks just to my left. And there you can see the live pictures, several ladders right now. Lewiston Fire, Auburn Fire, very active right now on the scene, as well as mutual aid from Topsom, Lisbon, Minot, Mechanic Falls and surrounding areas as well. You can see the ladder spraying. We're told by residents used to live at that area. That is 116 and 118 Bartlett Street. And many people, of course, woken up to the fire again. Several people on the road. It looks as if the entire block is evacuated. We're in the corner of Bartlett and Pierce. We were just on the other side of Pierce and Walnut. That's been evacuated as well. That area has been cordoned off as well. You can see firefighters have been on the scene here now for at least a couple of hours. We've seen some flames shooting up. Rob, if you can look to the right here, we can see what appears to be 118 Bartlett Street right there. There are still some flames that are shooting up from the roof itself right now. So we are kind of assessing the situation. Hope to speak to some people with the Lewiston Fire Department. No doubt it's been incredibly busy for this fire department and their fire chief, Paul LeClaire, who was just looking for a few days off himself after fighting several fires in the last couple of days. The first two fires displaced close to 180 people. And if you look around the street here, you're looking at the people. This is the middle of the night. They were awoken right now. And now some of these people have no place to go. They're not sure. We're not sure if they live in this area or the adjacent buildings as well. But again, looks like a block has been pretty much evacuated right now. And we're going to get word right now, try to find out if there's any shelters that are open right now for some of these people. Some of the people over the weekend were staying at Lewiston High School, the gym. Of course, school's back in session there, so we'll have to get word on that. But again, that's 1, 2, 3. The fourth floor on the far side there, flames continue to shoot out here in Lewiston as several ladders and several firefighters remain on scene of this very, very active fire right now. Aaron, Shannon, we'll send it back to you. We spoke to a couple of witnesses a little while ago. We're going to get some sound from them and have it back to you the next time we see you, hopefully.